Hello guys, let's continue on our tutorial. We are done using the Legend app. Now it's remaining in Short app. Now I said earlier that the in Short app is used to join all those text animations. Now after installing the in Short apps, it is going to bring, this is what is going to show on the screen. Click this video. Now those text animations, pick it accordingly as you created it, like this. Now this is how it looks like. Now let's play it. Are you interested in creating a text animation? Well, I've got you covered. I'm going to be starting on my class on WhatsApp. Now to create text animation. So, if you're interested, just give me WhatsApp now. Now, after that, if you want to put music to it, just click on this music, click the track, you can click open from, it's going to take you to your, I don't have music for now, but you can just pick any music, but I'm going to be using this Cobham song. Put backgrounds on your animation. You can put backgrounds like if you want it to be like this, but it is only this part that will be like this, the other will not be like that. So if you want other to have background, sleep like this, now create background like this, click the mark, this will also click, and also this one. Yeah, the first one too. Now let's play it. So far, you can also use any thing. Do these things you see, they are features that you can use. You can use sticker, you can add sticker to your animation. If you want to write something under your animation, you can click this text. So it's going to bring out a place where you can type, and it's going to place it on, you can place it anywhere. Like, let me see. Let me add my number. 3, 4, 7, 6 now. Okay, small, let me put it under. Sorry, you can put it under. Sorry about the let me just put my number, sure. 6, 7, 9, 1, 3, 4, 7, 6, 7. If you sorry, 1, 2, make adverts an advert like this. DM. Well, 8, 0, 6, 7, 9, 1, 3, 4, 7, 6. You can put it on after doing that. You can even change the color if you don't want it to be white. Click this, any color you want, but I prefer. That when the view is playing, if it gets to this place, the message you write on that won't show again. Let me show you what I'm talking about. You see, it's not showing again. So you have to sweep it. So this arrow, so that it gets to the end. To mark it. After that, save it. Save the first one. Wait, let it download. I hope you guys understood what I've taught you so far. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. The video is already saved.